Hi, I'm Greg from Pivot Stove and Heating. One question we get asked about a lot lately is what are these outside air kits which are now available on a lot of wood heaters? The best way to explain this is that your fire is going to require oxygen, and some wood heaters can use up to 6,000 litres of oxygen every single day to heat your home. If your home is new with the latest double glazed windows and excellent insulation, your home is essentially a sealed container. And with no fresh air coming into your home, eventually your wood heater is going to struggle to burn. Every Pacific Energy has the option to add an outside air kit to your heater to bring air from outside into your heater. So what this is an inlet which is on the back of the wood heater where you run a duct to outside of your home. So all the oxygen your fire is going to require now comes in from outside of your home through the duct into your fire, so you're not using any oxygen from your home for the fire. Not only are these outside air kits great for new, high star rated homes, but they're also brilliant for older homes where you have drafts running across your old floors. So if you're looking for a wood heater for your home, no matter if it's brand new or something which is very old, check out the outside air kits. They're available on every single Pacific Energy heater. It's going to make your heater burn so much cleaner, so much more efficient, and stop the drafts in your home. Available at Pivot Stove. Check us out, pivotstove.com.au.